I began my journey out west to follow my dreams, to do the impossible, the unthinkable, and to some, the unimaginable. Start at the bottom and work your way up to the top. And that's why I started here at Lonely Sunset 5. Certain type of person to be an usher of sunset. It takes strength, integrity, and honor. Well, maybe not, but three characteristics would be fun, creative, and quirky. Oh yeah, and more times than not, gay.
Buddy!
Which can lead to some interesting, yet sometimes disturbing conversations.
Why do you like it more than being a bottom?
I think I just have like a natural aggression where you just want to grab someone and just
But most of the time when we're not popping popcorn or cleaning it up, we're busy doing other things like writing, reading, drawing, juggling, and occasionally jamming on the harmonica. It's a tough job, I know, but somebody's got to do it. When I first got to LA, I needed a car, so I looked. And looked. And looked. But I just couldn't seem to find one that said free. So I opted for the cheapest transportation I could find. LA traffic is, it's almost faster to walk anyway.
It's the sense of touch. Any real city, you walk, you know, you brush past people, people bump into you. In LA, nobody touches you. Always behind this metal and glass. They miss that touch so much. We crash into each other just so we can feel something.
Yeah, LA has this persona about it, that everyone is so distant from one another. And then it's all about the glitz and glamour of showbiz. When you're seldomly measured by the strength of your character, but more so by the price of your car or the designer you're wearing. With social classes of A-listers and VIPs, where it's all about who you know, and more importantly, what they can do for you and your career. And yes, it can be like that, but once you get past the superficiality of LA, you begin to see the real artist, the true artists that work hard, putting their time in, using their imagination and trusting their heart to create works of art for the entire world to see. Inspired by the creativity of man, but more so by the creations of God, for all of mankind to enjoy. Sandy Meisner said it takes 20 years to become a great actor. I plan on doing it in 10. My journals have helped me make my own path over the years, through answered prayers and blessings, tracked in my everyday writings, and I can't wait to see what I write in the ones to follow, so I can one day look back on them and enjoy the stories time and time again. I've just got one of those lives where I was never quite certain was this energy about me. You can almost see it. Right? And there was this voice inside my soul speaking to me, just like a little kid, just begging me to listen to it. For 18 years. Then one day I realized that there was this entire story behind everything. And this incredible benevolent force that wanted me to know that there was no reason to be afraid anymore. Ever. Video's a poor excuse, I know. But it helps me remember. I need to remember. Sometimes there's so much beauty in the world. I feel like I can't take it. And my heart's about to explode. And then I remember to relax. And stop trying to hold on to it. And it flows through me like water on a warm summer day. And I can't feel anything but gratitude for every single moment of my silly little life. You may have no idea what I'm talking about. Don't worry. You will someday.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. Something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.